Thank you very much. Business Administrator.
Yes, hi, good evening. On the meeting tonight, we have several advancements and also new assignments to different departments. It shows the growth for the township, and as Commissioner Black has addressed, it is no extra debt on the township or any extra weight on the budget. And that's always a focus, but also, too, we're looking at better services, which also is where the Township Committee is always looking for the residents. I'd like to, at this time, congratulate the appointment of James Piscaro. He is our new fire subcode official in our building department. We have two DPW that are going to be advanced. Brian Cassini will be our new DPW mechanic. We also have Jean Diaz as our new tree trimmer. And we're also very happy to invite our two new appointments to our EMTs, Chapman Target and also Chelsea Kozak. We welcome them, and we also thank them for all the work they've done before when they're with us, but also now their new positions. And also, Tamika Rowe, we will miss you. She was an outstanding employee for the township. She was our tax deputy. And it looks like I think she's probably one of the youngest tax collectors that has been appointed in the last few years. She's excellent. We will miss her, and we wish her well, and we are very appreciative of what she brought to the township. Her professional alone left a mark on us.